take a step back. Cause it's
only a setback. Your boy, man, he said to make the debut. What do you tell the fans about him, man? You train
alongside him. Joey Davis. Bonnie Clyde, man. Clyde, Bonnie, whatever you want to call it. Ying Yang. We've been together since I was 3, he was 5, wrestling in my dad's garage. 4-time national champion.
I read that. That's crazy.
133-0, hasn't lost a match since his junior year of high school. So there's probably another 200 matches on that. But
would you consider yourself the Mayweather of amateur wrestling? You're undefeated, and now you're making your move to MMA undefeated as an amateur wrestler.
I'll consider myself Joey Davis. I can't. Floyd done something tremendous. You know, fighting and wrestling completely different. You know what I mean? But I made my own legendary name, and I'm happy with that, man.
Yeah, man, are you looking forward to your debut, man?
Oh, man, words can't even explain how. I'm just nervous, excited, and just ready to get it on, man, ready to get it on.
But what can we expect, man? Can we expect striking? Can we expect wrestling?
You're going to expect excitement, bro. I'm going to be excited. Yeah. Flying knees, hopefully, kicks, spinning kicks, and like I said, only thing I can control is my conditioning, my heart, and my pride, and I'm definitely going to do that, man.
Everybody thinks we're going to come out here and wrestle. The last name McKee is known for wrestling. You got a great wrestler. If you don't oppose a threat on our feet, we're not wrestling. We're gonna give the people what they want, and that's a knockout. You know, it's all about entertainment. It's all about entertaining the fans. To make the fans happy, the fans make the company happy, the company makes you happy. So we're just gonna go out there, showcase our skills on our feet, let these things sling until somebody drops it. At the end of the day, it's not gonna be us because
let it bang.
We've been putting in the work, so we gotta go do what we gotta do.
There's one missing, Baby Slice. It's a production or deal or something like that that he's fighting on Bellator. What do you guys have to say about him, Baby Slice, Kevin Ferguson Jr.?
Yeah, he's fighting. You know, he's supposed to be here with us right now, but he had a little injury which set him back a little bit. So,
he's not in the card anymore.
Nah, he got hurt, man, in training camp. But he'll be back.
He got back from Big Bear, so
he'll be back.
I believe he's going to be fighting within the next month and a half. So, It's just time, you know. Yeah. Only time can tell. Hopefully, I get another 2 fights and I get that belt around my waist, that third fight. Everybody's talking about who have you fought? Who do you want me to fight? I know who I want to fight, man.
Yeah.
There's a stepping stone in that belt, so let's get it.
Yeah. All right, cool. Tell the fans where to follow you.
AJMcKee101.com, Instagram, Snapchat, it all. AJMcKee101.
Instagram, Joey Iceman Davis. Twitter, Joey Iceman Davis, and all there, man.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a